point to your chest. Now, this is the correct way to do an upward dog.